Hello and welcome back to Master Gradius Let's Play of Divinity Original Sin Enhanced Edition. It's been a while since I've played this, and we're trying to figure out how to get out of this and get to the final battle.
Back on my feet again.
Don't you worry. You'll be better soon. I've new scalpels all a glitter.
How could that happen?
Please, sister.
From nothing, returned to nothing.
It'll be
thank you.
These flames bite deep.
Bid it all goodbye, the vagaries of this world. A final goodbye to art. How profound of you.
Looking good.
If you can't stand the heat,
maybe this button will open the door.
Return to us, Astarte!
We will hold an eternal
Wake
vigil.
From the dead, please!
We will pray for the goddess forever!
We will hold an eternal vigil!
We will hold
we will
an eternal
for
vigil!
The goddess forever!
We will pray for the goddess forever!
Such woe! Such heartbreak!
We will hold an eternal vigil. We will pray for the goddess forever. Such woe! Such heartbreak!
The gods purge her sin-filled soul.
We will hold an eternal vigil. We will pray for the goddess forever.
We will hold an
eternal vigil. Protection!
We will pray for the goddess forever.
Return to our
Here
sister.
Lies tied.
Wake
Stone.
Up the dead,
Here
please.
Rests a pair of source hunters. Here
he
lies the valley of cowards dare to awaken. Here lies a writer who ran out of ink.
All right.
Oh, such woe! Such heartbreak!
Are we doing that?
Fear not. One more amputation and you'll be right as rain. We will hold an eternal vigil. We will pray for the goddess forever.
Return to us, Astarte.
We
will hold
the dead,
an eternal
please.
Vigil. We will pray for the goddess forever.
Immune to your toxic kiss!
Return to us, Astarte! Wake from the dead, please! Oh, such
woe! Here is an empty grave.
Such heartbreak!
Here lies a writer who ran out of ink.
Here lies the void, soon to awaken. Wake from the dead, please!
Return to us, Astarte!
Pair of source hunters.
Wake from the dead, please!
Coward's death.
Oh, such woe! Such heartbreak! Oh, such woe! Such heartbreak!
Return to us, Astarte! Wake
Return
from the dead,
to us,
look upon the dead, Astarte, and smile or weep as you see fit.
Please!
We will hold an eternal vigil. We will pray for the goddess forever. We will hold an eternal vigil.
Heartbreak.
We will pray for the goddess forever.
We will hold an eternal vigil. We will pray for the goddess forever.
Return to us, Astarte.
I'm trying to find something that I haven't noticed before, and it's getting a little frustrating.
Oh, such woe!
This plane of existence is an alternate dimension where everything is very negative against source hunters.
Oh, such woe! Such heartbreak!
Oh, such woe! Such return to our sister!
What if we try healing Astarte? Maybe that'll work.
Oh, such woe! Such
return to
our
Astarte! Wake from the dead, please!
We will hold an eternal vigil. We will pray
we
for
will
the goddess forever.
We will hold an eternal vigil.
Astarte
we will
is
pray
dead.
For the goddess forever.
The guardians have failed her.
Look upon the dead, Astarte.
We will hold an eternal vigil. We will pray for the goddess forever. Oh, such woe! Such heartbreak! Oh, such woe! Such heartbreak!
I am tempted to look online for an answer to this. Saving. Now let's see what happens when we go through here.
Fear not, fear not.
And then let's see what happens when we press this and then go through here. Alright, now let's F8 it, and we'll see what happens when we press the button and then go through. Same place, okay, fine. The button does nothing. What if we heal the Void Demon?
Each time their threads appeared in my hands, I shuddered. Which of their failures would I be forced to weave next?
Time, gentlemen. Thirsty, are you? Why? There is no longer such... No.
All our work for nothing.
What do you think it will be like in the void, Sir? From nothing, returned to nothing.
It'll be like...
Maybe we missed something in the basement.
I need to dry off.
So if it's level 20, it cannot be destroyed.
feel better already.
All right, well, I am a bit lost here. We'll see what the internet has to say to this. Take care.